This May 10, American Idol will reveal its top 7 finalists. The quarantine tape show will feature a special theme, a tribute to Disney songs and Mother's Day. Filipino-American singer Francisco Martin has made it to the top 11 through his heartfelt performances. The show's all-star judges, Katy Perry, Luke Bryan, and Lionel Richie, have been helping to determine who will be this year's winner. The judges have been vocal about their admiration for the film singer.
It was believability, too. It was real believability, and I felt it.
I want to fan Katy or, like, cool her off or something.
I know,
you know?
Right?
You know, Francisco, I just think you're a diamond in the rough. You really know how to get all the emotion out of a song.
Through self-taped performances in their own homes, Idol contestants have been showing off their best despite the quarantine challenges. In the latest episode, Martin shared his own struggles.
So quarantine has been very, very hard for me, to be honest. There's factors into it. My mom is a nurse working at Laguna Honda Hospital.
So how's work?
Oh, busy day, tiring. Yeah, lots of patients to see.
She's working the front lines. It's kind of been messing with my anxiety as well, too. I'm just worrying about her constantly every day, praying for her every night.
The remaining top finalists will perform 2 songs each this Sunday. One would be a Disney song and the other a tribute to mothers. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.